This is the kettlebell Jefferson curl. Standing on an elevated surface, such as a box or a bench, I simply want you to lower the kettlebell as far as you can towards the floor. Throughout the movement, keep your knees locked and round through the back as you lower. This is the kettlebell Jefferson curl.